Please keep in mind, humour is one of those areas that can land people in trouble. It does not translate well across languages, and frequently not across cultures. If you are giving a presentation or attending a meeting abroad, and you are not sure of the local culture, the inclusion of jokes is probably best avoided. Dialogue 5. The Presentation. Paul Crane is updating his colleagues on the latest developments in the US operation. Has he checked that the technical equipment is working? Let's listen to his presentation. FrontPoint Communications aims to keep ahead of the game. One way it does this is to hold regular updates to see how the competition is faring. Here we join the management team at one of their meetings.
I have to tell you guys this. I was doing a presentation in Cincinnati last week when the beamer failed to work. I had this wonderful presentation lined up in PowerPoint and ended up doing everything on a flip chart.
Did you check that this projector's working?
Oh, yes. I won't get burned like that again. Anyway, let's get started. I'm going to give you guys a rundown on what has been happening over in New York. Please interrupt me if you want anything clarified. I'll take questions at any time.
Before you start, Paul, are these notes here for handing out?
Yep. I've prepared a pack which contains a summary of this presentation and more detail which you might find of interest later. I'll move on now to my next set of figures. As you can see from the chart, market share for ProNet has increased significantly over the last quarter. This can mainly be attributed to their takeover of GEM Systems. The latter previously had a sizable market share.
They must have lost some of GEM Systems' customers in the process. I heard the transition was not too smooth.
You're right there. The two organizations were not compatible. ProNet took an aggressive approach and frightened off a number of GEM Systems' long-standing clients.
Did we manage to pick any of those up?
Sure. We gained Freemasons and Celeb, but ProNet is marketing hard to get them back. We will need to prove our worth to keep them.
Try. Mm. Mm. Mm.